I began experimenting with Calamuse 15 years ago. Since then, it's been used by hundreds of beginners and has been through several editions. I've continuously modified it to meet children's expectations so that every step feels like a natural progression.
The color notes really helped me find my feet quickly, and this is me at my first concert.
I like color notes because they look like smarties.
When I learned piano, it took me ages, and I could see Louis immediately picked up and was playing stuff from day one.
The colors are just so much simpler for them to recognize the notes.
It makes you look at the music world and not just look at the notes.
It really got going quickly, and so you got enthused.
So it certainly simplifies it, and also I think makes it a lot more fun for them.
And this is me 7 years later.
Book one deals with the basics of getting started with the aid of this colour key chart. Book two helps you improve your rhythm and play more popular pieces. Book three handles the transition into black notation by printing both coloured and black and white notes opposite each other. It also makes use of well-known tunes because familiarity is one of the best teachers. Learning piano is a lifelong pleasure. Calamuse is a great place to start.